Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo, subscribe, hete.
Face TV. Was Wobi?
My own was 1991. I didn't know NPO was in London. So I was going to a party in Stratford. So, but I didn't have to call my apartment. Then I was expecting a message there. So I put a 20p coin into the box. After I finished talking, I still have 10p left. So I didn't want to waste it. I said, oh, okay, let me call the Jabiola. So someone picked the call and said, I said, can I speak to the Jabiola? The person said, who is that? I said, my name is Dele Momodu. Then I had Dele. Then me too, I said, who is that? My name is Moshu Dabiola. God punish poverty. You won't believe it. He said, Dele one, where are you? I said, I'm in Stratford, sir. Can you come to my house right away? I don't know long if I'm about for retire or for a call. Come and see. Come and see. You will think I was Ben Johnson. He said, so jump on the tube. When you get to Great Portland Street Station, when you come out, so walk across to Chester Terrace. I'll be waiting for you. Abiola will be waiting for you.
Wow.
Imagine. Son of Yaoyo. Hey, waiting. So I got there, got the long story short. It was a video phone. I pressed it. Phew. No response. And then you're about to change his mind. I was going to press it a second time. Then George, is a Igbo guy, then opened the door. Said, Chief is waiting for you in his bedroom. In that place, I'm in the elevator on the fourth floor. I said, what? Then I opened the door. I saw my pa on his bed, was in his house coat. His son was sitting there watching a video of a speech he made somewhere. To cut the long story short, challenges to daily one. Can he was talking about my life, you know. Then he said, I told you to go and marry, you have not married. What are you waiting for? Yeah. You can't put signature on a woman's tie. So what's your problem? I said, Daddy, I don't have money for that. He said, no. Nobody waits on you. You have everything.
You have to do it that way.
I said, my girlfriend, my wife today, we're cutting. So it was time for me to go. Then he looked at me, Dele one. Then there one call. Let me find you something. $2,500 be okay for you. Me that it was £290 that followed me to London. Somebody is now asking me if $2,500 would be okay. In 1991, oh boy, I stood up. My legs were already shaking. Then he looked at me again. He brought out the chair. Oh, that in London, please. You have an account in London. I said, no, sir. Okay, I will ask them to open two for you.
Wow.
Like, then, you even said your girlfriend is around, then I'll make the money come around. I went on the floor.
On the floor?
$4,000.
Straight.
In 1991. It was more than my salary in 1 year.
I know.
I went on the floor. Then, as he was writing the check, then he turned the back. They are calling him. Bella has no accounts in the UK. Please open two. It was a Sunday. I forgot the elevator to start from.
Money? No.
The easiest way to go mental is to see the kind of money that you never
see in your life.
Bargain for.
Yeah, that's true.
And unexpectedly, suddenly, so I came downstairs. I couldn't open the door. I ran back upstairs. You could see that. Money. So now I have to go and let me out. When I got into Regent's Park, that was overlooking the Regent's Park. I was singing. Like you said, I could not sleep.
I'm telling you.
Money is a demon.
Money.
I was afraid. I said maybe something will fall on the check and I won't be able to go back to him. Maybe somebody will take. I was thinking of. Then in the morning, I went to number 260 Pentonville Avenue.
I can still remember.
How can I? You forget your biggest, break in life. Your biggest break in life. How can you forget? Colin Haywood, I will never forget his name. The bank manager, later was Peter Mumford, who became his personal assistant.
Wow.
Chief Abiola employed Peter Mumford from National Westminster Bank, his first bank. Then the people have money to do it. If you have the money, you can't spend it. That was the man was.
No.
Besides, it's uncommon. Anywhere I can tell you, let Bill Gates sit down here. Let Warren Buffett sit down here.
The
will be the center of attraction.
Yes.
We lost a man.
Yes.
We lost a man. That was how he opened the account. Then when I saw Colin Haywood the following day, the first thing I did when he saw the chair, from Chief Abiola. So would you need some cash? I look at the man, give me $1,000. I guarantee that one inside my pocket.
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, subscribe.
Face TV, Uswobi.